Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. My name is Sufyan Abdul Majid and I'm a student of OIE. Today I have taken a chance to target in English. So of course to target any language, one topic is required. So today my topic is mother. Today I share you some sentences about mother and her character in our life. Without her, any one of us could not have been here. We are obligated towards her to for making so much pain and labor to bring us in this beautiful world. In other words, a mother love for her child is like nothing else in this world. It knows no pity, no love. It rests all things and crushes down remorselessly all dead stands. All it is dead stands and to raise her children. Mother feeds her own blood in the wombs and a lot of sacrifice on this earth. A lot of sacrifice goes on this earth. Hazrat Muhammad is such one example who said that if I offer the praying of Isha and my mother calls from the back, Muhammad, so I leave the prayer and answer him, yes, labbaik ya umme. One more thing is that mother is the best trainer and guide for her child. She teaches how to speak and how to write the behavior lessons which help us to respect and must be admired for all things daddy does and lot of sacrifice for her children. So total conclusion of my speech is that always respect your mothers and obey your order over commands of your mothers and don't talk him with heavy voice. Don't talk him with heavy voice. Don't talk him with heavy voice.